count. Big mouth, small name, but these big shots know just what these kids bout. I said shit that I meant shit, coroner, I dead shit. I treat hoes just like hoes that throw bones, go fetch shit. I'm hip bow, that X shit, that going in if they next shit. That we gonna have a problem if I am not on they next shit. Cause I wreck shit, can't tame me, I'm Eminem and I'm Jay-Z. I'm the renegade of this rap shit, me and all my boys like 18. Fuck wrong with y'all, this is my one shot, I better see you get ghost. Because I will treat competition like hoes, skip conversation and come if they don't. Boy, I'm from the C-L-E-D-L-A-N-E, and I will be reppin' that until I die. And you either with me or riding against me, so let me know, put them L's up in the sky. Next up. Done what I did, cause ain't nobody this young go through the shit that I went through these past couple years and live. Y'all suckers, hicky shit, I'm a real rock star. Nicky Six, I'm the Nas and y'all just watch. Goddamn, y'all Nicky's bitch. Can the game get any more corny? Can the fame get any more boring? Can any other lanes y'all think I don't put out garbage and make it easy for me? Is it possible for anyone to ignore me? Is it possible for anyone to record me? So I can address all the people that took my clothes, video, songs and put them out before me? And is it possible to die? Possibly deliver the endless lyrics? Somebody call the paramedics? Somebody call the fucking paramedics. Is it even possible with lack of academics? To get the credit in the city and never spend a minute in a class? Fuck that, kiss my ass. Straight till it's pitch black. Roll it up and let me hit it. Yeah.
Start this song, man. I just wanna thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out.
Is anybody out there that feels like I'm talking to myself? No one seems to know my struggle and everything I come from. Can anybody hear me? I guess I keep talking to myself. It feels like I'm going insane. Am I the one who's crazy?
On the verge of going insane, I almost made a song dissing Lil Wayne. It's like I was jealous of him cause of the attention he was getting. I felt horrible about myself, he was spitting and I wasn't. Anyone who was buzzing back then could've got it. Almost went at Kanye too. God, it feels like I'm going psychotic. Thank God that I didn't do it, I'd have had my ass handed to me. And I knew it, but proof isn't here to see me through it. I'm in the booth, popping another pill, trying to talk myself into it. Are you stupid? You gon' start dissing people for no reason, especially when you can't even write a decent punchline. Even you're lying to yourself. You're slowly dying, you're denying, your health is declining with your self-esteem. You're crying out for help.
Myself. No one seems to know my struggle and everything I come from.
about him tomorrow. My song echoes in this hall though. But I must be talking to the wall though. I don't see nobody else.
I guess I keep talking to myself.
But all these other rapper suckers, all that I know. I've turned into a hater. I put up a false bravado. But Marshall is not an egomaniac. That's not his motto. He's not a desperado. He's desperate. His thoughts are bottled inside him. One foot on the brake, one on the throttle. Falling asleep with writer's block in the parking lot of McDonald's. But instead of feeling sorry for yourself, do something about it. Admit you got a problem. Your brain is clouded. You pouted long enough. It isn't them, it's you, you fucking baby. We're worried about what they do and do shady. I'm fucking going crazy.
Is anybody out there? It feels like I'm talking to myself. No one seems to know my struggle and everything I come from. Can anybody hear me? I guess I keep talking to myself. It feels like I'm going insane. Am I the one who's crazy?
So why in the world do I feel so alone? Nobody but me, I'm on my own. Is there anyone out there who feels the way I feel? That there isn't, let me in.
So I pit myself on the ground and fucking swam before I drown. Hit my bottom so hard I bounced twice. Suffice, this time around it's different. Them last 2 albums didn't count. Encore, I was on drugs. Relapse, I was flushing them out. I've come to make it up to you, now no more fucking around. I got something to prove to fans, cause I feel like I let them down. So please accept my apology, I finally feel like I'm back to normal. I feel like me again. Let me formally reintroduce myself to you. For those of you who don't know, the new me's back to the old me, and homie, I don't show no signs of slowing up, when I'm blowing up all over. My life is no longer a movie, but the show ain't over, homos. I'm back with a vengeance, homie. Weezy, keep your head up. T.I., keep your head up. Kanye, keep your head up. Don't let up, just keep slaying them. Rest in peace to DJM, cause I know what it's like. I struggle with this shit every single day, and I'm
forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey yo, it's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Just some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back.
decision to hide.